Hey guys, this is Death Asylum coming back at you with another video here. Today I'm joined by
Hello,
So hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and comment and subscribe. And sorry for like not recording videos yesterday. Like I literally did something and then I completely forgot about them doing videos. I was planning to upload two videos, but I didn't, so yeah. So today we will do quadruple videos, and yeah, hope you enjoy. So basically, remember, Sniper grieved his house, and now he's living with me, and we made the house way cooler. And I'm gonna change my skin.
Wait, there's a skeleton around here.
Look at this! All those innocent, like, all those innocent items died, and they got crucified.
I know. So sad.
They got crucified.
Wait, guys. I'm gonna spawn in this thing. Be prepared. Pull out your sword.
Okay.
Three, two, one. Shoot it! Okay, good. Now we got some gas.
Wait, if I kill you, it'll say you were killed by the asylum sword. I named it that. Why are creepers so tall? What? You're so tall. It's because of your evil Christmas hat. Let's get wrecked. Oh, asylum sword. Oh, thank you. It's a beautiful masterpiece.
Yeah.
Oh my God, there's actually a creeper. Yeah, dude, creeper. Creeper, there was a creeper and exploded, but it didn't kill me. Cause I am the one, No, why did I kill my sheep? Why did I do that? Why did I kill my cow? Why did I kill the cow? I'm so dumb.
Wait. What?
Hello? Is it really you, Shroomus guy? Are you like some stalker? Is this guy Satan or something?
Wait.
Is it because he has red and he literally came back from the dead?
Let's get out of there.
So, in this video, we really don't know what to do. So this is gonna be a new series. I don't know what I'm gonna name it, guys. I'm just gonna be like, Swath.
Wait, name it Swath 4. Got grief by Sniper.
The comeback, and then we'll get revenge on Recliner, and we'll just wreck him, we'll torture him, and then we'll crucify him on. We'll crucify him in JoJo's grave. JoJo's. What am I saying? Okay. That's actually kind of brutal.
No, that is kind of brutal.
Oh my God! And you're a Christian.
Wait, let's. Yeah. Let's make a pet spider.
Okay, well first we have to like. Use some chemicals from my asylum sword. It has to be hit by my asylum so it could be like living in asylum. So I have to hit it once. Okay, now it could be our pet spider. It's going crazy. Are you like the Joker or something? Guys, pro hacks in Minecraft. When you're trying to run from a spot. Oh my God, that actually worked, dude. When you're trying to run from a spider, you just dig a hole, and you just bury yourself. Yeah. Swamp, do you have a channel?
No. I have this channel called White Penguin, but. Well, I haven't uploaded any videos on it.
Why?
I have a YouTube. Okay, guys, name this video. Guys, we're facing the Ender Dragon part two.
Heck no, dude. Why would I name it that?
Because it's awesome.
Guys facing the Ender Dragon. I need beetroot.
Viewers, BTW, don't storm the comments with rage comments that sound angry, okay? Don't do that.
I have beetroot, and that was all the beetroot that I had.
Beetroots are horrible food.
No, when you have beetroot soup, it's actually really good.
Beetroot soup, okay. If you want two bones and two arrows, you can have it.
Thank you. Nobody's ever gave me a bone, because I'm dying.
Okay, guys, so I built this end crystal, not from creative.
You have to go to the ender portal and kill the ender dragon, then you have to respawn it, and then you have to kill him, and then you have to, like, press ender crystals all over, and then you respawn him.
So, okay, we're gonna do this 64 times.
So you have to kill the ender dragon.
We're gonna do this 64 times, okay?
No! Help me! Please, release me! You can't do it here, are you dumb? Oh, you're doing that. Oh, you're doing, never mind.
See, don't this judge
is,
me.
You have to do parkour, you'd be like,
by the way, viewers, don't judge me.
That's not how you make it.
Yeah, it is.
It isn't. What are you talking about? See?
Wait, how do you?
You have to. I can't break it.
Break it, dumb thing.
I can break it. You broke it for me. Why? Why'd you do that? No, you have to burn. Oh, never mind. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. It's right. I'm gonna do a cannonball. Jack, me smile, green. What are you doing? Dude, what are you doing? I am no one. So guys, hope you enjoyed this. Sometimes we might be cringy because sometimes we are and we're really not. Do you subbot? Cause I don't, and I don't even know how to get on somebody. Yeah, I know, guys hate on me. I'm a noob. Darkness, my old friend. Do you have lapis lazuli?
Yeah, go in my chest.
I have another mushroom spawner. Yeah.
I was trying to find the ender dragon spawn case, but it failed miserably. I'm doing something.
Wait, I'm doing something. Why'd I spawn the mushroom? Okay. Show me. I was bored, so I just did all this. Here's my asylum sword. It's way more powerful. Yeah. My asylum sword that will make you get off your mental state. Yeah.
Guys, viewers out there, tell us what we should name this stalker. Okay. And the weird cow person living in our basement, okay?
You know that story where there's like a girl with black hair and like she's pale and then she lives in your house? That's exactly what the cow is doing.
Oh my gosh, it is.
Except he's a cow and he's red and he's white. And he has mushrooms on him. Cow, do you have some type of disease? Are you like, did you like go to get trapped? Are you like a criminal because you're a stalker and go to Alcatraz and then you swam in the water and then you got intoxicated and then you turn with mushrooms?
Wait, it moved. It
looked
like
babies. Oh my god. They're so adorable, but intoxicated. They're intoxicated. They're living with us. Let it rain. Money, 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 cows. Money.
No.
I don't think we can sleep anymore. This is cool.
Mama, follow me.
Okay, let's go. I'm not wearing my OP armor because I don't want to waste it. Guys, you saw my OP armor. I don't want to waste my OP armor. Yeah.
He still has baby sound here.
Who put all my sound? Wait, okay.
Yeah. He still has baby sound here. Now there's baby stalkers.
You have to like free the babies. Do you have a pickaxe? Oh wait, I have a pickaxe in my OP thing. Wait, can you move, please? I'm gonna stab you, and you're a creeper, and you'll blow up. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh my god. Let it rain, baby, let it rain. Let it rain, cows. Baby, rain, baby, rain. Can you get purple pillars? Oh my god, in the horse. What the heck? There's a horde! Have you been named this video? Intoxicated cows!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! What the? Can you get like some purple peeler backs? Purple pillar blocks? Because I broke it. So I can free the cows. Wait, put one right here too. Everyone will see the secret chest and everyone will be like, ah!
No. You see how that is, dealers?
Can you put me in creative so I can make this house a little bit better?
Sure.
Yeah. So, I have to be like,
look at this! Where is that mushroom lava?
Oh, I don't know.
Have these apples!
Guys, you might hear something in the background, and that's
just
not the
thing.
Oh my god, dude, your mic is like... Like, your mic is dying. It's like, you're screaming too loud. Oh my god, that actually hurt. Oh my god, guys.
Help.
Stars above, like the legend of Orion. Why am I singing this? In the stars, 88 comments that we study. Oh no, I'm not singing that. No. Like we have to sing that. We didn't sing it in class, but we did sing it. It was EOD, and yeah, we sing that. Like the stars, do-do-do. Yeah, like, I know what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna put, like, lava, but comment down below, guys. Has Dan TDM ever been cringy?
Definitely.
Yeah. But he's so funny even though he's cringy. He's like, he just makes your day. Every single day.
He just makes your day happier.
And, oh my god, I got your book signed! Oh my god, thank you so much, Sandy Ham!
Hey, do you know what, being a successful kid YouTuber means?
Yeah, successful. They're YouTubers that are kids, and they're very successful, and they have like at least 1 million subscribers. Or 6 million.
Did you know that Easy Gamer TV, if that has 2 million subscribers?
Did you know a kid, and he's only 5 years old, has about 6 million subscribers? And it's called Ryan Toys, I'm pretty sure. You guys probably know him.
Oh, I've seen him.
How does he get 6 or 5 million subscribers? That makes no sense.
He almost has more than PewDiePie.
No, what are you talking about, dude? Not even close to PewDiePie. Not even close.
I don't know why, but I watched one of PewDiePie's videos. He didn't swear.
Yeah, he doesn't. That's really weird.
You only swear like once or two times.
And that's really weird. Like, I'm not joking.
I know for PewDiePie, that's super weird.
But he curses. That's weird.
Sometimes he curses. Yeah. What should I do about these cows?
They're not stalkers. They're just like hoarders. Well, they're not hoarders. They're stalkers. So, I don't know.
I'm supposed to make them original cows, okay? Oh my gosh.
Like the sky! Constellation.
Oh my god, dude!
Like, lower down that mic, dude.
Oh my gosh, dude.
What? Oh my gosh, what happened?
By turning your mom into a cow?
Yeah.
You don't have that mom anymore.
That's so sad.
I didn't know that.
You killed her mom? You're brutal.
No, I didn't kill her mom. I just basically turned her white or something.
It's kind of racist.
Judge me.
Oh my god, our bookshelf! What? This is awesome. Don't judge me. I like cool stuff.
Did this set a bookshelf on fire? I put it out.
88 kinds of constellations that we study. 80 kinds of I can't say. Why? Dude, today at class, I dared my friend to sing Jacob Sartorius' sweatshirt song. And I was literally telling him to stop. I don't know what's wrong with me. Why would I do that?
I don't know, but that's funny.
I'm like, sing the Jacob Sartorius sweatshirt song, and I'll give you $1. I literally said that.
Did you do it?
No, I'm gonna get. We have a Valentine's dance, and I'm gonna give $1 at the Valentine's dance. But in reality, I'm not gonna give that $1.
Oh my gosh, that's so mean.
I know. I told him to sing it as horrible as possible, and like I literally told him to stop, and I'm not gonna give him my $1. Cause that'd be weird, and I wouldn't do that.
That's so mean. Why would you do that?
Cause it's cool and I'm awesome. Everything is awesome. Wait. Everything is cool when you're part of a team. Everything is awesome. When you sing a movie from like it's 2014.
I'm a racist.
I know you are.
Why are you so confused? You're like,
yo, no!
Clack it!
Are you kidding me? Do you have emeralds? Yeah, my emeralds. Put them back in the chest. I guess, guys. Put him back in the chest, like, right now. Like, I'm not kidding.
Actually, I have two emeralds on me already.
Put one in the chest, because one of them is mine. I have a bunch of diamonds. Put him in the chest. I have 55 diamonds and 55 diamonds. Put him in the chest. No, what the? No, dude, put the emeralds in the secret. What about the two swords? What about the two swords? Put your emeralds in the chest. What's wrong with you? What about my two swords and my armor? I had two sets of armor. Give it the. I need it, okay? Two sets of armor I had. Did you put it in? Did you put everything in? Where? Are you kidding me? Now I'm gonna have to get my stuff all over again. This is so annoying. Now I have to get sharpness one. I have two sharpness one swords.
My lucky armor is protected.
Do you have enchanted golden apples? Cause I had six enchanted golden apples. So put the six enchanted golden apples in the chest. Right now. I'm not kidding. Like, no joke. Put six enchanted. You know what? Keep the enchanted golden apples. I'm gonna do it by myself. Oh, I just got one extra. What's the point? I had one emerald. These are your emeralds, dude. Right there. Those are your emeralds. Yeah. One emerald. I'm gonna put all the rest of the emeralds that you got there. And I don't know. Yeah.
Is V for four or five?
V is five.
What is
D1? D1? Oh, that's six.
Did they add a new enchantment level for protections?
Oh no, that's four. Never mind, that's four. Yeah, that's four. My bad, guys. I messed up my Roman numerals. That's four. That's V. IV is four.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh.
Messed up Roman numerals, guys. It happens. Many people suffer from messing up Roman numerals each and every year. About 55 million people suffer from it. And it's rare that people don't suffer. I'm not sure what else I had. Oh, I had like 16 ender pearls. Yeah, I had 16. You gave them to me, and yeah. No, I had two sets. I had like half broken sets. The Legend of the Ring. Like, it's literally on the radio, that song. I'm not kidding. It's on the radio. What?
I'm gonna make Captain Sparkles happy.
How are you making Captain Sparkles happy?
I mean, Skyler's Minecraft.
Okay. I guess.
Look at me.
Wait, I need to get like, I had about, I had 42 of these.
Dude, you broke my butter sword.
My God, your butter sword sucks.
I'm doing my butter ways, broski.
Butter sword sucks, dude. Unless you're
Sky.
So can you put me back in survival?
Wait, come outside, dude.
I'm like right.
Outside.
Wait, no, why did I do that? I needed to like, why did I do that? I was just trying to make it. This is like the size of Orion. Dude, I was fighting with my dog and I ripped my pants a little bit. Oh, you want to fight? Okay.
Captain Sparkles, Skyler's Minecraft gave me this power to fly. Butter
rules. Oh my God! What the heck? I believe I can fly when I touch butter and become way too powerful and I die.
Skyler's Minecraft has made me vicious with butter.
You want to fight? Okay.
Yep, I'll fight you with butter.
If you actually beat me, I will cry. Where are you? What are you doing? You know some combat skills? Oh no, you're smart. You know some combat skills. I have no hunger. Now let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Like the legend of Orion. How do you have me? You're cheating! You're cheating!
No, Skyler's Minecraft.
No, this gives me the power of being like a god.
Here, get two, I have two.
Wow, game! I am the one, I don't need a gun to get the one. I don't need a gun to get. I can't even feel it. I am the one. I'm about to break. Your butter sword broke. You got wrecked by the spider. And spiders up. They're literally nothing with butter. What? Oh! Oh!
You died! I knew you were gonna die!
I was like, I just kept my mouth shut, I was like, nope!
It's okay, I brought backup weapons.
Hey, skeleton, get him!
Get out of here, you butter! You perky skeleton! Hey, stop picking on me! Get out of here!
What are you doing to that beautiful skeleton? What did it do to you? All it did was shot arrows in your eye. You're a murderer! You're like a skeleton abuser! Oh! I am the one! I just dodged that. Oh! I don't need a gun to dodge the arrows. Bye, Swath! Swath! I wanna be the very Swath! That was like a Swath agent! But I'm actually a SWAT agent, that's way better. Oh! Okay. How did you beat?